I'm here to present the Wattcher. This is the product that we developed. We're really proud to be here, and we're really proud to show you the product. It took us a lot of effort, a lot of energy. And that's what we're talking about energy. If I can I ask you a question? Do you know how much energy you use during the night in your house?
30% maybe?
No, in watts. Does anyone know how much energy he's using in night? Here on the background, you see the energy in my house. That's what we, me and my girlfriend, what we spend every night in watts in our house. And you see, it goes really slowly, and it gives us a good feeling that we really have a low energy consumption. So by showing directly what you use on energy, you really see how you can save. Most people, they have no idea how much electricity they use. So how can you contribute to this world? How can you really make change if you do not know what you're doing? Yep, we don't know how to save. So that's why we came up with the idea to make it visible. And we thought it should be beautiful because then people really like it. That's marketing. We want to make energy transparent, that you directly can see what you do. And what we do is actually we take the meter from the meter closet and bring it to the living room. And here you also see some kind of technical sensor that you can put on your analog meter, but also on a pulse meter. And it's measuring the electricity in your house. And it sends it to a display in the living room. We show the current power consumption. We also keep track of the daily consumption. And also you can put some kind of target to really see if you are saving. We want to make energy beautiful, that it becomes part of your living room. We asked Marcel Wanders, he's a very famous Dutch designer, and he really made a nice design for us. And we think it really fits in the living room. We want to make energy visual, because energy, it's dynamic, it's moving, it's not passive. And that's why we made the metaphor with the beating heart. And here you see the Wattcher in the kitchen. It goes slowly on and off when you have a really low energy consumption. And at a certain moment, you will see that we switch on an oven, and boom, he goes up, and you really know what an electrical oven is using on electricity. So it makes you aware, and it makes you, helps you to make changes. Where are we now? Currently, we have about 6,000 happy users, so we already into the market with our product, and we hope it will grow and that more people can use our product. We see an average saving of 7.7%, and this was together with Eneco, who is a really good supporter of us. We did it in a pilot project among 300 people, and we really saw this saving. And we also see that there are a lot of people who save more than 7%, up to 30%, so it's really helping them. This is my last sheet. What our aim is to help everybody save on energy, and it starts with yourself, but it can grow to communities, and it can even grow on a national scale. And I think that is what we all should try to do. Thank you very much.